that all the bad things that happen in this town are because of one thing. An evil thing.
Creating Pennywise with Bill Skarsgård was very fulfilling. He's unpredictable, and it was something that caught my attention immediately.
I wanted to create something unsettling.
Here, take it.
This feeling that you never know what's gonna happen when the clown's around.
Bill, if you will come with me, you'll float too.
His body language and the madness in his look was completely unnerving.
Andy successfully kept Bill, Pennywise, away from the kids as long as possible.
We wanted to keep him away because we wanted the reaction to be real.
It is authentic to how kids should be reacting.
And that was one of Andy's things in terms of scaring the kids, having them not know what our Pennywise is going to look like.
Look, that's where it lives.
The first time we saw him all together was the projector scene.
What happened?
Bill?
It got our real reactions.
I was so freaked out.
It was terrifying.
He's just so sporadic. You don't know what he's gonna do.
When he's up close in your face screaming at you, it's insane.
Like a demonic animal.
Bill Skarsgård is Pennywise. He did us all proud.
Having Stephen King's seal of approval is amazing. So I do hope that fans will feel the same way.
Paul!
This is day one, and we are at Henry Bauer's house.
It doesn't make sense.
None of this makes any sense.
There's the ironworks. There's the black spot. There's the black spot. Everywhere it happens, it...
Something wrong with the projector.
I'm serious. I told you. I told you we were all gonna die! We were all gonna die.
And get ready, Bill. And 3, 2, 1. Pennywise, door! Beautiful. And cut. Paul!
there.